so I wrote Mr. Adair back. I thanked him for his ideas, but I couldn't do anything about it at the time, okay? But I said to him, I was just made editor later, after I left the project, I think I wrote to him and I said, I have been made associate editor of American Documentation. Wouldn't you like to write an article about your idea? And I said, why don't you, and I told him what to do. And he wrote this very short article, which did appear. And then I took that article, which I cited in my paper, and wrote the paper for Science, I mean, which I submitted to Science. And the reason I did that was because I had met Bentley Glass at Johns Hopkins. He was in the genetics department at Johns Hopkins when I was there, and he'd come over to the project. He was always very interested in literature. He was on the board of biological abstracts, okay? And that's how I got to know them, and Miles Conrad, and so on. So I wrote this paper, and I sent it to Bentley Glass, who was the associate, one of the editors of Science magazine, you know. And he did a fantastic job of editing, you know, my paper, you know, grammatically and otherwise. And eventually, it took a year. I wrote the paper while I was at library school, after I'd left the project. It went through and they published it. Okay? So now, the paper came out in 55, I believe it was July of 55.